89.9 FM, the East Bay's best ride. I got my dude, Mikey G up in the building, Mr. Lifted, our hands full, man. It's going down. What's up, y'all? Introduce yourselves.
What's up? Next Level TV is Mikey G, our hands full, you know, coming through, kicking back one time with Next Level TV, you know what I mean? Trying to spread our wings, show love to everybody out there. You know what I mean?
Yeah, what's good? It's your boy, Mr. Lifted.
Got
it.
San Jose. Now, you guys got projects out here. Of course, Mr. Lifton will go with you, and then Mike G will go with you next. Let's go into this project that you got going on.
That just dropped is the Silicomic. It's, you know, we're from San Jose. Got a whole bunch of features on there. MCA, Local Cats, a whole bunch of homeboys, Big Tone. Big also.
Yeah,
you're gonna have to check out the CD. They're gonna have to probably buy it.
Yeah, most definitely. And when did it come out?
Beginning of this year. I can't remember the date, but I think in February.
February. Yeah. Most definitely. So check it out as well. This is the name of your album as well, and you got to work with a lot of these folks on this album. Who haven't you worked with yet that you would like to work with? Worldwide, international, any genre.
Probably Burner.
Burner, yeah.
He's real hot right now. Got that good weed, so.
You know, the medicinal.
Smoke, you know, gotta medicate. Yeah.
Medicate.
And, he's real hot right now. And just, a few more cats, but I can't think of.
That's awesome, but Burner's a tight choice right there as well. Mike, now you got this album over here. The name of the album is called what?
Welcome to this game. Well, mm-hmm. You know, Our Hands Full presents, but Welcome to this game, you know what I mean?
Our Hands Full. Just letter R, Hands Full.
That's right.
Most definitely. So, real quick, who's featured on this album and what you got going on with it?
Okay, man, as far as features go, you know what I'm saying? We got my Our Hands Full family, man. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? It's a... just consists of me, Rigo B, Snoopy G, you know, JTR, RIP to the big bro, Mr. Thravi, aka Jesse Silos, because you know that he was riding with us to the end, you know what I mean? So and we got our boy T Demo, you know what I mean? We got our kinds of cats too that are down with the camp, you know what I'm saying? We got Mr. Lifted, he's down with the camp.
Yeah.
We got Cracker Beats, he's down with the camp. We got Next Level TV, he's down with the camp.
We got
CEO down with the camp, man.
Yeah, let me.
The wheels keep on spinning. The wheels keep on spinning. You know what I'm saying? For the G, man. You know what I'm saying? Shout out everybody in the G, man. Yeah. Keeping it positive, keeping it righteous. You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. The wheels are spinning, man. You know what I'm saying? Weighing on that BS. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
If you're on that BS, man, you know what I'm saying? You just like slowly taking yourself out the game, man. You want to be in the middle, you know what I'm saying? You want to be where it's cracking, you know what I'm saying? So that's how we're doing, man. We just, you know what I'm saying? We out here. Trying to stay above water, you know what I mean?
Yeah, most definitely. Now, rest in peace to my dude, Jesse Silos, which is a victim to gun violence. A lot of people don't know, man, a dude that I was grew up with as well, and he's on that song too, so I just want to shout out his family and everybody that had to go through that that issue, that incident. Well, they caught the dude, right? The dudes?
Yep.
Because one of the other guys that got shot, he lived.
Correct. When Jesse was shot, you know, his cousin was shot with him.
How many times did he get shot?
I think Jesse got shot between 4 to 5 times.
4 or 5, man.
Yeah, man. So his cousin survived, you know what I'm saying, luckily, and the suspects were caught, and I guess they're going through the whole legal process with them right now. But you know what I'm saying? That's something that you brought up, man, that we need to stress out there to all the young dudes out there, man, and all the young women and all the young men, you know what I'm saying? The gun violence, man, we gotta tone it down out there, man, because you know what I'm saying? We all want to live to see another day, man.
Yeah.
We all want to be there with our babies and our mama and our daddy. And, you know what I'm saying? We want to be out there doing what we do, you know what I'm saying? Whatever that may be, you know what I'm saying? But, you know what I'm saying? Shout out Jesse's mama, Tina Cedos, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And shout out everybody, man. Shout out Jesse Boy, his little son, you know what I'm saying? You know how we do it. But, like I'm saying, we're gonna speak in a more positive light, you know what I'm saying? But, you know what I'm saying? We're out here, we're trying to do our thing, you know what I'm saying? Next Level TV. They gave us this little, they gave us the opportunity to come out here and chop it up with our folks, man. Because people ain't knowing, man, Mikey G.R. Hanson, we old school folks with Next Level TV, man.
Yeah.
So, you know what I'm saying? We came, you know what I'm saying? We hit the road, we slid up 880, you know what I'm saying? We had to come through, you know what I'm saying? Show love, you know?
That's what it is, man, from the 408 down to the 510, man. And I want to salute y'all, man, as well. You said he got a project for Jesse CeeLo's as well. That's right, man.
Every song Jesse was ever featured on, man, I could go up and down the list, man. You know, he was featured on a couple songs way up north. You know what I'm saying? I got another one called Thug Money. You know what I'm saying? I got all kinds of them, man. That one's super cracky, man. Next Level TV about that one.
It's going down. And I want to shout them out, too, because they actually got me on something. And you know, tune into that, man. I mean, it's off top, that song is real great, but there's a lot more.
That's right.
Tune into that, and when will that come out?
Man, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna come out, man, soon. I can't tell you, but it's coming out sooner than later. How about, you know what I'm saying, we'll leave it at that.
Soon, man.
We're gonna get the digital release up out before we get the hard copies out there, man. You know what I'm saying? Because that's the way we going, man. Everybody be doing it nowadays with the digital release, man.
You gotta
do it, man.
That's what's up. So I want to just say rest in peace to him as well, man. And to all the victims of gun violence, man. Like he said, like my dude Mikey G said, tone it down a notch, man. You know, I wouldn't mind having some, I'm not promoting violence. I'd rather have someone fist fight rather than shoot and kill somebody. So, you know what I mean? Knuckle up and either way or, man. I just want to just rest in peace, man.
That's right, man.
It just sucks.
That's right, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? We know how it is out there, you know what I'm saying? We just gotta, you know what I'm saying, play smart, man. You know what I'm saying? To everybody, man, to all the black, to all the brown, you know what I'm saying? All of you, man. You know what I'm saying? Just cause we're black, just cause our skin color may be what it is, black or brown, you know what I'm saying, or white or purple or black, doesn't matter, man. We just all gotta act right, man.
We all people, man.
We all people, brother. And then in the same sense too, you know what I'm saying? Just cause it's been going on in the news and all this. I even got to send a shout out, RIP, to the little dude, Trayvon Martin, man.
Yeah.